Parents filed into a Prince George's County high school, some hopeful their questions would be answered, and some unhappy about the new education standards.
The next question is from Tanya Tiffany as well.
They adopted it 3 years ago, and we are just now finding out about it, so that's a big red flag.
State education officials say the new curriculum framework called Common Core is meant to get students college and career ready. Fewer topics are covered, but the educators say lessons will go more in depth. But some are concerned what the new format will mean for students.
It's missing a lot of the exercises that would be considered normal and necessary to build a good foundation in education.
With the curriculum already in place, the Maryland State Department of Education reminded parents the forum was not intended to be a debate, just a place to get answers. But speaking out from the floor was still not allowed, something which got one man arrested in Baltimore County just over a week ago. Just the same, frustrated parents called out from the floor.
Next question.
I was glad to see them actually read our questions. Before, at Towson, they were screening and rewording them. And I was glad at least they were reading them.
But there were groans from the crowd when there were repeated questions from the same person, prompting some to leave.
I think parents still get emotional, and it's about their children. So the expectation is that there's a little emotion involved. And quite frankly, it's somewhat healthy.
Students will be participating in field tests this year to measure the new curriculum success. Rachel Auerbach in Springdale, CNS TV.